Grand Risings, as always. Grand Risings. It is Wednesday, middle of the week. Coming to you with a project that I'm finally getting a chance to take care of. It's been on my to-do list for a minute. We're over here in Middletown, Delaware at MOTCNC with the crew. And today's project is going to be on the Bango bus. So we're going to take these doors out. And replace it with this door. I got it for Facebook Marketplace. So you guys out there converting your schoolies. I know you haven't seen the Bango bus in a while, but it's still here. Still slowly working on it. It's a busy season for me with all the events that we've been going to. So I really don't get a chance to work on it much, but today is the day. That door will be gone. Good riddance for good. So stay tuned for the YouTube coverage for today's episode, Schoolie Front Door Upgrade. Later.
Negative yesterday.
probably won't because that fucking blanket.
I feel like get some screws. Of course it'll be.
What are you looking for, bud?
My safety glasses.
And these doors are haunting me. They're back on.
Only for a day. Not even.
How simple was that?
Simple.
Just makes me happy that we didn't get crazy taking them out.
Yeah.
That we didn't completely destroy.
Yeah, like I was gonna do. I was just gonna cut them to fucking just say fuck you door.
But now I feel like if we would have destroyed them, everything would have gone all right.
I'd have been sleeping in that thing with the pistolas.
Weren't you?
Yeah, they had to save my stove, so they didn't come in and steal my stove. They went back in quicker than they came out.
Ain't that a bitch? Now that we know how to build, it's like, oh, it's easy.
Yeah.
It's not what I wanted. It's not what you wanted. It's not what we wanted to do.
That's the fucking path that it took. We'll come back tomorrow. We'll be back stronger, better.
Fuck yeah. You think these are connected? And they're both stuck to the. I mean, the pin's underneath them, isn't it? Thank you.
Wait a second.
It's that plastic.
Probably won't shut the same way.
Oh, yeah, they
will.
Oh. It's perfect.
How about that, dude? Done. Took it out, put a new door
in. You know what? That little piece I saw, the piece
yeah,
that's missing.
Yeah, it's sitting
right over. I'll fucking put some duct tape on it. Oh, it's in my peach box. Right there,
got that guy. I'll duct tape this when I get back home.
We could even put your antenna back on.
Oh, fuck, that's
no.
What this is. I was like, what
that's
is
one
this?
That's not going right on.
What time you got over tomorrow?
7:30? 8 o'clock?
I don't know.
Shit, I'm
about to
leave the door here.
Yeah, leave the door here so we can fit it in.
Yeah.
My cameras. Well, pal, sorry I didn't get you done today. That's
another day.
And cut.